Welcome to the Excel Global Launch 2020.
Greetings everyone. It's a great honor for me to be speaking on this platform where we proudly launch the logo of Excel 2020, said to be the most unique rendition of the TechFest yet. Over the years, Excel has grown exponentially, consistently playing host to some of the most talented students, the most illustrious speakers, and the most reputed companies. Empowered by an unrivaled legacy of 20 years, Excel 2020 promised to provide the technological opportunities it always has. For the past few months, all of us has been going through an unusual phase. It's time that we get acquainted with a new normal. Being flexible and adaptive at a time when they most call for it seems the only choice left with us to keep moving forth. And this realization being the very reason why we decided to resort to a virtual platform, that is YouTube Premiere, for unveiling the logo. The spread of COVID-19 has definitely put one thing into perspective, that we need more. We need more preparation. We need more time. Moreover, we need more innovations. Hence, during this time, it has been especially important that we focus our mind towards the betterment of the world. Excel 2020 is therefore deterministic of the fact that the forum it provides will be better than ever before, with excellence shown both technically as well as humanly. With this, I conclude my words. On behalf of the team of Excel 2020 and myself, thank you. Seeking all your support and wishes, stay safe. Next, Dr. Saji Gopinath, CEO of KSUM, will address you, followed by our principal, Dr. Vinu Thomas, unveiling the logo of Excel 2020.
Good morning, and I'm very happy to be a part of Excel 2020, the logo launch, organized by Government Model Engineering College. It's actually one of the leading techno-management festival in the country. Last year, I had the fortune of being a part of Excel physically. I'm very happy that even though the situations have changed drastically during the last couple of months, the enthusiasm and the innovation which is inherent in the Model Engineering College is being reflected in the next edition of Excel 2020 also. We know that the pandemic has actually made a substantial difference in the way we live, we study, we learn, and we work. We have seen that drastic innovations, major changes are happening at the grassroots levels. The power of people, the power of innovative ideas, technology is actually proving its mettle in these troubled times. In fact, several interesting technological changes have happened. Several new innovations have come from the colleges. Many of them are actually being applied to fight the pandemic in a very effective manner. Model Engineering College always had innovators and contributed to the startup community in the country. Some of the best startups in the Kerala startup ecosystem and elsewhere is actually being driven and led by the alumni of Model Engineering College. And all this happens because while the students are in the college, there is a ambience and a support to nurture their innovative pursuits. The programs like this will actually accelerate that process. We know that in the days to come, the world is actually moving to a new normal. In this new normal, the world perhaps will go back to its basics, something which used to happen the pre-1900 period, where the manufacturing and the production was happening in small areas as such. If you look at the history, there is an interesting transition which has happened. Before the second industrial revolution or industrial revolution in general, we know that the production used to happen in very small units. Whatever surplus is there, we used to transship between the points of production through ships and other means. The last century was a century of fast mobility. We have seen people can travel across the world in a very short period of time. And that's basically what most of the development which we have seen today is a result of that. With social distancing and friction in the movement, we may go back to small production assets. Of course, the technology, especially digital technology, will give us still the virtual integration and economies of scale, but the production is going to be more right-shore or near-shoring period assets. And this is an opportunity for all of us. This is an opportunity for startups. This is an opportunity for students, because rather than thinking about working in very, very large organizations at high levels of economies of scale, we move to a world where we will see very effective, very technology-driven, very efficient units at a very grassroots level. The innovations which we are trying to achieve today are going to supplement that. And I'm sure that many of these topics and many of these challenges which the pandemic has brought in will be discussed, deliberated, and very interesting solutions will come out of Excel 22. I wish this program all the very best and hope to see more startup innovators and enterprises coming out of Model Engineering College fueled by such technology festivals. Wish you all the very best for the logo launch, and wish all the students, participants of this program, all the very best to the days to come. Thank you.
Dear friends, today we are formally starting our Excel 2020 activity. Excel is a flagship event that showcases the technological skills of our students. It's one of the largest and most sought after techno managerial fests, which sees participation from across the nation. This is the event that probably defines the vibrancy of Government Model Engineering College. This year, we are looking at this event from a totally different perspective, when the nation and the world are going through an unprecedented crisis. In tough times, tough people come up with timely innovations. The country and the world needs many innovations from engineers from all the fields to come up with solutions for the society in the new scenario. Therefore, our signature event in Excel, the IBETO, that is the Innovations for a Better Tomorrow, is looking at solutions that are tailor-made to tackle the pandemic situation. I sincerely wish Excel 2020 every success and request everyone to support our initiative as you have been doing all these years. Thank you.
Hi everybody, our big salute from the all adhering team of Excel 2020, the 21st edition of our technical festival. The entire MEC family is proud and privileged to receive this certificate of appreciation from SEEDS, a very famous NGO working in the country. In fact, we have received this as an appreciation for our funding to them by an amount of 1.5 lakh rupees for their charity activities. I am happy to see that this fund of 1.5 lakhs has been raised within 2 to 3 days of time of launching of an online event as an attachment program of Excel 2020. This was the most affectionate and first attachment program in connection with the mega event Excel 2020. It's so proud and happy to see that in this time of pandemic, where everybody is rounded to corners with an eye, our engineers are working for a V, where technology is advanced for the betterment of humanity. We have taken this motto as the slogan for Excel 2020. And we hope that we will be able to come up with more socially committed engineering activities as well as move forward this motivation of keeping technology for the benefit of mankind. That may be the most important component of Excel 2020, the 21st edition of our annual tech festival. Thank you very much. Looking forward to see you in connection with Excel 2020 in future also. Bye.